हेलो चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस नो हाउ टू ड्रॉ रे डायग्राम्स फॉर इमेज फॉर्मेशन बाय कॉनकेव लेंस। व्हेन ऑब्जेक्ट इज एट एनी वे इन फ्रंट ऑफ ए कॉनकेव लेंस, लेट अस टेक टू रेज। द फर्स्ट रे, द रे पैरेलल to principal axis after refraction appear to diverge from focus F1, and the second ray, the ray which is passing through optic center, is undeviated. Here the two rays intersect and we get the image here. So this is the image. Here we get an erect image, virtual image and diminished size image in between the focal point and optic center. Let us solve some problems. Example, draw a ray diagram to locate the position of image when a point source is placed on optical axis MN of a convex lens in such a way that is beyond the focal point F2. Let us draw a perpendicular line to principal axis at focus. Next, draw a ray from point source in any direction to meet the lens at P dash. Next, draw a parallel ray to the incident ray such a way that it passes through optic center and this line intersects the normal at F naught. Last, we have to draw a line from P dash towards principal axis through F0. Here this line intersect the principal axis at I. Now this I is the image of point source S. Now complete the ray diagram to show the paths of the rays after refraction through the lenses shown in figure. So this is a convex lens and this is an incident ray. Okay. First, we have to draw a perpendicular line to the principal axis passing through focus F1. Next, we have to draw a parallel line to the incident ray in such a way that it passes through optic center and intersect the normal at F0. Last, we have to draw a line from P dash towards principal axis through F0. Here I is the image of the object. Let us complete a ray diagram belongs to concave lens. This is incident ray. It meets the concave lens at P dash. Next, draw a normal at F1. Next, draw a parallel line to the incident ray. This parallel line meets the normal at F0. Next, draw a line from F0 to P dash. Here, this line intersects the principal axis at I. Now, this I is the image of the object, and this line can be considered as refracted ray. Thank you.